Oh, what's going on? Which one of you is the real Beefy?
I am.
I know. The real Beefy has the mark of quality beef tattooed on his rump.
Okay. Aha.
I know quality beef when I see it.
Thanks, Lamby. So who's the imposter?
It's Dickie Bird.
Hello, chaps.
Trousers down. He's caught behind. Well done, that quality standard label.